Hi, I'm Sarah Rowe, and if you're a parent, you know some days life can be downright frustrating, and with frustration comes yelling. Well, I have a tip for peace for you. My son created a yelling jar. Now, what this means is that every day, if you or your children yell, you simply add some money to the jar. Now, at the end of the week, donate the jar to charity. Now, you will notice if you keep this up, less and less yelling and more peace.